是软鸡鸡女。
Good morning, Carter Lyon. This is Carter High School, the best high school in IE. We pride ourselves on being respectful, responsible, and safe. I'm Wahi Traylor, and this is Lyon TV News.
I'm Jonathan. Don't forget to roar. This is our school-wide expectation. Roar stands for respectful, open-minded, ambitious, responsible. This is how we roar.
Good morning, Carter students. I am Hannah Avila.
And Alexa Armendariz.
We are members of the Family, Career, and Community Leaders of America, or FCCLA, here on campus. We will be hosting a hygiene product drive from April 18th to April 29th. We appreciate any and all donations of the following items: soap, body wash, shampoo, conditioner, pads, tampons, deodorants, toothbrushes, toothpaste, lotion, baby wipes, and we would prefer full-size items.
All items can be dropped off at C-117 in Ms. Rodarte's class. All of the items collected will be donated to Time for Change, a nonprofit organization local to our community who shelter and provide housing for disenfranchised low-income individuals and families. We appreciate your support.
Hello, und guten Morgen. Ich heiße Levi. Today's German word of the week is...
Oh, sorry about that.
Where did you...
Don't worry about it.
Alrighty then.
Today's German word of the week is Zungenbrecher, which basically means tongue breaker. While that may sound pretty gruesome, it just means a tongue twister such as Am Sainten, Sainten, Sain, Ort, Sain, Sogen, Sain, Same, Ziegen, Sain, Setner, Zucker, Zum, Su. Which basically means on the 10th of October at 10:10 a.m., 10 tame goats took 10 50-kilogram pieces of sugar to the zoo.
Who are you?
And remember, German Club is every Thursday during first lunch to anyone who is interested. You do not need to be in German class to join. Bye-bye.
Does he even go to the school?
I'm Wahi Traylor. The PBIS Lyon Rewards Store has received and posted a new inventory for student rewards. There are lots of rewards and drawings for students to use their PBIS points towards. New items are still being added. Check out the flyers around the campus and still in the Carter website for more information. Please direct your students to start entering the drawings and to check out items available in the PBIS Lyon Rewards Store. Any points not used by the end of the year will be cleared over summer.
I'm Robert Renova with Carter Sports. Carter hosted a large track meet and it was a great success.
Hey Carter Lyons, I'm Jacob, and we just want to congratulate the following students for making it to the top 10 in the prom court. Our first five, Isabella Farino, Winner Regosa, Ashley Rodriguez, Marlene Sanchez, and Lenixin Vargas. Our next five, Abraham Adesoye, Kevin Allen, Ethan Arevalo, Adrian Franco, and Steven Moreno. Voting for prom queen and king will happen at the prom dance. Everyone who's at the dance will be able to vote. The votes will be physical ballots. Good luck to you, 10, and we hope to see you in your best outfits.
I'm Oscar with Carter's Entertainment News. Mr. Fowler's class have been making videos that teach someone how to do something, a how-to video. Here's one about sign language.
Simon says,
do it when Simon says,
Simple Simon says,
and you will.
Remember, if you don't like the way things are going, then do something about it. Get involved and work towards a solution.
Have a great day, Carlines, and remember to roar.